Something else is over here. Sorry, yes. How are you?
Oh, we're all right. No, it's good to have you here. Listen, I know. Look, expose it. You've been there from the beginning, which has been 10 years.
We've had an important birthday coming up. We are 10 years old next week. It's unreal.
Okay, but you're also mom to two boys.
Yeah.
Two lovely boys.
That's my real job.
Ben and JJ. So, recently you said you feel torn.
Yeah, and I think it's probably, I mean, Samantha will know as well, when you're a mum, for some reason we have this constant dialogue going on in our heads going, should I be working? It's okay to work, isn't it? I'm allowed to work, but I love my children so much.
Just forever
guilt. All the time. Exactly. So I think I walked out of Holly Street with that guilt cloak over me, and forevermore I will wear it. So I do, and I feel torn then when I have to say no to work and I can't travel like I used to, and my flexibility has sort of kind of gone out the window. But then I feel torn when I'm racing home after filming Exposé and, you know,